lacking something, but injuries. Okuhara, but one of the other important things here is speed of movement. So speed. This discipline is for most players the more difficult one. Too short, Okuhara. Okay. There's the right length.
Well, that
good lift. Great touch. He needs to get Anse Jung moving with pace in order to try and exploit that right-hand side.
Let's welcome the players.
Excellent shot. To play with a lot of variety because of Anse Jung's great anticipation skills. Good deception. Wow, fantastic.
Ladies and gentlemen,
that's great play.
My right, Okuhara.
good one. Here since then, she's matched and super sharp quality from Mantil. Oh, you can take it.
Okay.
Yeah, and now it's more difficult for her to play the backcourt, and she probably has to attack a little bit more if she gets the chance. But normally, Mantil has got that covered. Look at that defense, what a touch.
Only Okahara would have got to that, I think. There's a different kind of players to Okahara to a large degree, I think.
They're really, really strong in the defense. Brilliant. To be able to adjust to that. Oi, good save.
Got it.
Video watching, match watching.
Nearly sneaked over as well, didn't it?
Yeah.
Semi chuckle from NCU there, as if to say, how did you do that? Thank you. world rank one. There's kind of a level of expectation that goes with that. She's still just 22, remember. From that.